Ross can dial in the bubbles. Those are too big.
Pretty good, doesn't it?
Yep, I think it's looking real good.
Exactly. Once it's gone.
Can we shut it off?
Yeah, Yeah, let's do that.
So it's a pretty good little demo.
Yeah, it is. It's a good eye catcher. We try to set it right up front on its own little table.
Yeah.
So when people go by, they go, oh, a bunch of bubble. What's this all about? And then suddenly you get a conversation.
I'd put up, is your stomach upset? Milk of magnesia.
Keep the world regular. That's what I
I'm serious.
Yeah,
I used, to do stuff like that all the time in our booth, and then all the salesmen got on me. Bill Ryan, Dr. Ryan, was one that used to do it all the time.
Why not?
You take something like that, and you'd say, are you normal today?
Yeah.
And then people would look at it, and they go, what do you mean, am I normal? Well, that's milk of magnesia. It's a laxative.
Keep you normal.
Yeah, and right away, you know, you got something to kind of like take off on.
Right. Right. Well, that's exactly it. I'll tell you what, adding all these bubbles into the belly of a DAF makes a huge difference on a DAF that's overloaded. It's really been neat to watch. Hello.
They should put should have leaned the cell phone up there with the timer on it. But I don't know what that means.
Yeah. This should be a good one here. I'd say get this one done, and then if you want to, let's go get some lunch.
Okay, well, I got to...
And if you want to, we can jump into Lincoln. Yeah, we'll go back to your hotel, and we can grab some lunch on our way back.
Right.
Let's do that. Get you checked out of that hotel room.
Yeah, he said he told me I had to be out by 1. He said, I'll give you that to you.
Oh, so you did talk to him. Good.
Okay. He next to the room.
That's good. What time is it now? About 1?
Yeah, 1
yes.
o'clock.
All right. I'll give this another 5 minutes or so. That's the risk you're taking. Maggie knows exactly what she's trying to do. What do you think? You think we got her done? I think so too. All right.